Hi guys, welcome back to the shop. Today's project is going to be a really simple project made from pallet wood again. This one is going to be a presentation box for a bottle of gin that I've got my auntie for Christmas. It's going to just be a very simple butt joint on the sides. It's going to have a bottom glued in, and it's going to have one of those sliding lids across the top. It's going to be super simple, reinforced with dowels and stuff. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video and I will see you guys later on. Okay lads, just to let you know that the project is on hold for a little bit, and I'm just going to show you why. This is Liddy. Say hello, Liddy.
Hello.
Okay, Liddy is making her own soap. So while she's doing this, my project is on hold.
Thank you very much, Andy.
Okay.
Oh, Led.
If you're a cup as well.
Hand me the soap so you have to let it drain.
You made it.
Okay. Remember?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Drinking rum before 10 o'clock so makes you a pirate, not an alcoholic.
So you have to be used yet. Because
right, that's why you've got a pirate on there. Okay.
Yes.
This is for you as well.
Oh, it's called my
bread
and butter.
Literally finished this morning.